Welcome to RMH Academy channel.
Question 11 of exercise 6.3 says, in figure, E is a point on the side CB produced of an isosceles triangle ABC with AB equal to AC. If AD is perpendicular to BC and EF is perpendicular to AC, prove that triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF. So it's given to us that ABC is an isosceles triangle. That means AB is equal to AC. And we know that angles opposite to equal sides of a triangle are equal. That means angle C is equal to angle B. In triangle ABC, AB is equal to AC given to us. Angle C, that is opposite to side AB, and angle B, which is opposite to AC, are equal. Now, in triangle ABD, marked with red marker, and triangle ECF, angle B is equal to angle C from first, and angle D is equal to angle F. Why? Because they are of 90 degree. Hence, by AA, both the triangles ABD and ECF are similar. And hence, proved. A super easy question, and this brings us to an end of this question. Any doubts, let me know in the comment section, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.